Greetings, passengers of the MS St. Louis. This is your captain, Gustav Schroeder, speaking.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the St. Louis.
1,000 foreigners will arrive in the St. Louis. Immediate displacement, our workers. Government efforts to alleviate unemployment.
What?
You are not going back to Hamburg.